translation video I forwarded, and in live class with exercise writing lesson number 9 completed, you will get this explanation video with the PDF of exercise lesson number 9. Yes? Today, beta, as this lesson, there are verbs 3 types. So, as I told you in live class, that fele maazi is there, fele muzari is there, fele amra is there. Yes? So, today I am going to explain aqsamul fe'l. Aqsamul fe'l means types of verbs. Types of verbs. So there are 4 types of verb. Fail ki char kisme hai. Verb ki 4 kisme hai. There are 4 types of verb in Arabic. Number 1, fail maazi. Already you are aware about it. Past tense. Fe'l maazi used for past tense. Yes. Fe'l muzari. Present plus future tense. But little bit difference. If you use as it is fe'l muzari, so almost it is used for present tense. And if you want to use specially for future tense, you don't want to show present, you want to show only future. Agar aap to fir, you will use seen or saw form with fe'l muzari. So when you use seen or saw form word with fe'l muzari in the beginning, so it means that you are intent for showing future tense. Yes. Number 3. Imperative verb. And number 4. Yes, these are the 4. Fe'l maazi past tense. Already you are aware about that there are 3 letters used in different pattern for past usage. मुजारे की क्या है, इसका जबर निकाल के यहां लगा इसको साइन कर दो और ये मिला कर पेस्ट कर दो, तो यहाँ पे पेश आएगा यंसु। ठीक है, इस तरह पहले मुजारी बनता है। अब थोड़ी एक बात बता दूं, यहाँ दो चीजें हैं, एक अपर फेलर है, बिकॉज इन लेसन नंबर 9 आई हैव एक्सप्लेन ऑलरेडी दैट थ्री टाइप ऑफ वर्ब्स आर यूज्ड, पास्ट टेंस, प्रेजेंट टेंस, मासी गुजारी, एंड तीसरे नंबर पर कूली, यस, और उसके साथ साथ इफ कटिंग इज हबी, ये फेलर अपर है, जिसको इंपरेटिव वर्ब कहते हैं। वो क्यों आता है?
देख लो।